What's good, guys? Welcome back to Ron's Rise News. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video where we get an Italian electric hypercar called the Estrema Familia, and it has 2,040 horsepower. Now, millionaires around the world looking to buy a 2,000 horsepower electric hypercar will have more than one option in the near future in the form of the Estrema Familia, and that will be revealed later this month. Now, the Familia will be the first product from Automobili Estrema, a new company that is founded by a former shareholder and distributor of Fisker in Europe and based in Modena, Italy. Now, what makes the Estrema Familia stand out from the rest of the electric hypercars in theory is the battery pack. It is said to be the first street-legal hypercar to be fitted with a hybrid battery pack that combines solid-state cells with ultracapacitors. Now, the two different types of cells are not exactly combined, but rather packed into two different cases made out of carbon fiber, with the ultracapacitor pack mounted to the rear of the front axle, while the bigger solid-state Li-ion battery pack is located behind the passenger cell and ahead of the rear axle. Now, the solid-state cells come from the Avesta Battery Energy Engineering and feature cell-to-pack technology. The result, according to the company, is a 100 kilowatt battery pack with an unprecedented energy density of 450 WHKGs. For comparison, the Tesla Model 3's pack with the 2170 cells offers an energy density around 260 WHKGs. Now, the Estrema also expects the batteries in the Familia to weigh under 300 kilograms, 661 pounds, with the whole vehicle offering a curb weight of just 1,507 kilograms or 3,307 pounds. Now, in addition, the powertrain consists of four electric motors with a total peak power of 2,040 horsepower, enabling the Familia to accelerate from 0 to 320 kilometers or 200 miles per hour in just 10 seconds, while offering an estimated driving range of 323 miles, 520 kilometers on a WLTP cycle. Now, the new Estrema Familia will officially be revealed on May 13th at the Turin Automobile Museum. And Automobili Estrema says that the first customer examples of the Familia will reach customers in the second half of 2023. So with that said, this is your first look at the hyper electric car coming from Italy. And I want to know, what are your thoughts so far? A whopping 2,000 horsepower is just insane. But let me know what you guys feel like in the comments below. Now, with that said, if you guys did enjoy the video today, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Giving the video a like will help get it up in the rankings. More people can see it and we can have a bigger discussion on the 2,000 horsepower Estrema Familia. Now, with that said, if you guys want to help further support the channel, always check the links down below where I have a one-time link donation for my PayPal, Cash App, and Venmo, just in case you guys want to donate a dollar or two to the channel. You could also help support by checking out the Ron's Rides merch, getting t-shirts, stickers, hoodies, or check out the Ron's Rides Patreon and being a monthly subscriber there. Now, I'm also on TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, so everything I'm posting, car memes, pictures, and videos, that doesn't always make it here to the channel. And make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, but click that notification bell so you won't miss one news video. With that said, you guys be blessed. Have a great day, and we will talk to you guys in the next Ron's Rise News video. Peace.